Susie has shown us what she can do with $1. Now it's your turn. Go to $1day.org to find out how.